was hard, but the most important, we have the 3 points, because after like 2 games we didn't win, though, so we are happy to win this game and we will continue like this. The most important is the victory. Yes, the victory is the most important, and we will think about next game now to prepare hard to be ready for the next game.
You managed to score in the last game. You scored the winning goal today. What does it mean for you?
It means that I work hard, more hard than previous. And I'm happy also. I'm proud for the team and for me also.